Jose, up or down?
Down. Up or down? Down. So down will be this side. This side is down and Aldi is up. You say down.
Okay. And it is down. Jose, you choose.
You gotta do the hand signal like this. You got choice.
We're safe. Okay, guys, two sets the best of three. No champion's target, no golden point. Any questions?
Yeah, I'm missing them.
Any questions?
Tuck into it, please. Tim, the tournament is over for you. You have reached bronze. Mm-hmm. Congratulations. What is your conclusion? What led to the win?
It was, I think I played consistently. I served well. Jose, he played very well. I think his style of play really allowed my rhythm to build, which was good for me. So I'm very happy with the result, 6-3, 6-3, and happy with the bronze in the first ever singles cup. So
thank you, Jose.
My poor English is lost because I'm speaking all day in Catalan now. So if you want, I can speak in Catalan.
Sí, por favor.
Estic molt content d'aquest partit amb el meu amic Neville. Penso que he jugat bé per estat 3 setmanes sense jugar res, però Neville ha jugat d'una manera meravellosa.
La puta clau.
I'm so happy for playing with Neville.
Can I ask a question?
You are the bronze medal, sorry?
Yeah, I want to ask a question.
Okay.
Jose.
Yeah.
In the beginning of the second set, it seemed you had a good run. You held serve 3 times. You were up 3-2. What happened that led to the break and then the... Jose. In the beginning of the second set, it seemed you had a good run. You held serve 3 times. You were up 3-2. Then what happened from your perspective?
I don't know what happened. I repeat, Neville has played very well. And I think he has a very best concentration than me. And very, very best shot. So, congratulations, Neville.
Cheers.